June Escario, a Cebu-based Filipino designer, has managed to have an Emmy moment even though he was thousands of miles away from Hollywood when TV's Biggest Night happened last September 20. American Horror Story actress Naomi Grossman, who played Pepper for 2 seasons in Asylum and Freak Show, wore the Filipino designer's black and nude body-hugging gown, completing a look that was a stunning turnaround from the star's on-screen character. Naomi's show, created by Ryan Murphy, is a hit series spawning another season this year, American Horror Story Hotel. Naomi says she would love to work on a horror show again.
Horror is sort of enjoying this renaissance, I think, and especially on television. You know, there was a long time where we didn't see that. I think back in the 80s, we had like Tales from the Crypt and Creepshow, but now all of a sudden it's back.
The actress's Emmy moment was the perfect start for June Escario in Hollywood. The designer is known for his well-crafted bridal wear and evening gowns in the Philippines. Escario has U.S. fashion industry representatives who are helping him get his brand established in America. Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.